Hey guys, so I got my phone. They actually had a black one. I'm so excited. I didn't have to get like a rose gold or anything. They got a shipment. I got the 128. Let me see. Let's do a what's in like iPhone 7 unboxing video. So here's the box. It's the 128 gig of the black one. I got 128 because obviously I take a lot of pictures. So yeah, sorry, I just keep zoning out. But I'm just gonna be setting up everything on here, messages, everything. So I'll check in with you guys in a bit. But I also need to later on stop at Zara because I wanted some of those basic tees again. I got a white one and it fit really great. It's like a slim fitting one because these ones that I have are all like oversized fit, but I want like something slim fitting. So I'm gonna stop at Zara. But I'm really excited that I got my new phone. Now is the time to set everything up. Guys, the iPhone 7 is so fast. It's like super speed. I'm so obsessed with how fast it is. Great job with the iPhone 7 so far. Oh wait, I totally forgot that it's different. Like, did they give me like the aux thing? Because music is a main part of my day. Don't have music, don't have an Eames. Let's see. In the box, everything of mine is matte black now. Matte black theme. Wallet, phone, water bottle. I think, is this the converter? No, lightning cable. Did they not give a converter? I thought it came with it. Oh no, here it is. Yeah. It's not that big of a deal. I remember people on like Instagram were like making fun of this. They're like, oh, to connect your iPhone, you need like 10 bajillion things. It's literally just a tiny thing that you can, like, it's so easy to, you can just have this connected. Like, see, I'm just gonna have this connected to my aux cable. Okay, so I'm checking in. It looks like I'm not even wearing a hat right now, but I'm checking in with you guys after school right now. And I was thinking of hitting up Zara really quickly. So yeah, I'm only really here for some basic essentials, really, from Zara. That's all I need. Guys, it's basically Christmas. Like, all the decorations are up in this mall. Like, I guess might as well just celebrate Christmas already. Might as well roll out my tree. But I kind of like it, too. It's, like, nice. I like starting early at things, so I mean, after, like, before Halloween, it's a little bit too much, but I guess, like, Thanksgiving time, it's nice to see holiday decorations. I got my almond milk latte to keep me through. A few calories here and there to keep me energized until later tonight when it's burger time. I actually haven't had like a cheat meal for the longest time. I haven't cheated on anything. Like, my worst meal has been like Chipotle, which is not even bad for you. So yeah, I'm excited to try it. And you need to shock your body every once in a while. People don't know that. Every 3 or 4 weeks, shock it. Obviously not like every week, but every 3 or 4 weeks I shock my body with a really big like meal, and it's like goes into panic mode, and it's like, oh my god, what am I gonna do with all these calories? And then it burns them all. So I would highly suggest that. Guys, Santa decided to skip Thanksgiving this year. He came. Is he here? No, they're building his house. Temporary house is being built. The South Coast Plaza literally has one of the best like Christmas spreads of malls that I've ever seen. Guys, look at this like Western theme inspired like fashion here. I'm obsessed with this. I'm gonna try on some of these pieces right here, but I love the kind of like Western tribal look. Have you guys been asking like to review for us to review like these Fear of God style jeans that Zara has with the zips? I'm gonna try it out. They do look a little bit like baggy, but I'm gonna try it out and see. I have this shirt. Also, I wanna try out this like turtleneck. Guys, look at this jacket. I'm obsessed with it. It's $199. I really like it though. Guys, look how cool this coat is. And look at this jacket. This stuff reminds me of All Saints. Like, I love the faded kind of like gray leather. Okay guys, hey, I don't even have to like do anything. This thing is so wide that I can just stand here. But basically, here's my outfit of the day. Zara sneakers, Purpose Tour, sweatpants, Zara shirt, thrifted Levi's. You guys always ask me where I got this thrifted an H&M hat. Let's go through the stuff that I want to try on. This is what I came here for. This, like, isn't that a Rihanna song? Baby. Oh, damn it. Okay, that was a complete fail with everything. Anyways, here it is. It's an olive fitted essentials deluxe long length. I love these. Got them in a size medium. They're not too long in a size medium. This is like really 90s, or I don't even know, 60s, 50s. This thing is timeless. White turtleneck. This cream like sweater t-shirt. You guys wanted me to try these out, so I'm gonna try it out. They feel a little bit on the cheaper side, but we'll give it a shot. This long trench coat. So it's here. It's like a hybrid. I have no idea what this thing is. It reminds me of like Rick Owens style though, so I'm gonna try it out. And then this like Western inspired. This is like so Saint Laurent inspired that they have. Kind of like droopy, really thin fabric. So I'm gonna try all of these out right now. Okay, so this is how these fit. They actually fit pretty good. Like, I've noticed that a lot of zip jeans from other companies lately are so tight and so stretchy. I hate the way they feel. These are really nice. They're like the Forever 21 ones, though. Like, I don't really see a difference. They fit a little bit better, actually, than Forever 21. But they're pretty good. I like the zipper. It fits nice. Like, if we wear it against shoes, it'll do the same trick. So it's a nice pair of jeans. I don't really need them because they're also $80. So I already have my Forever 21 ones and I really don't see like a difference much with these. But if you guys need zip jeans and you can't find Forever 21, the next option is Zara, $80. Guys, this is such a nice shirt. I love how it fits and it's so cheap, $40. This is like, I don't know if a machine did this, but there's like really intricate sewing like along it, really nice. But I don't really need a, because this is one of those shirts where it's like one or two times you wear it, but I love how it fits. Like, look, it's tight, but yet slouchy. This fits like, this is the perfect fitting shirt, I feel like, for me. And then I'll close this. And then if you wear it with like some nice Chelsea's, but this looks like, sorry about that. This actually looks like All Saints style. And I really love that. Kind of the Saint Laurent-ish too, but I really love how this thing looks. Guys, I'm obsessed with this. I'm obsessed with everything, right? But this is like such a nice winter outfit. Like, it fits. Zara is killing it for me. Seriously, Zara is my style right now. I love Zara. Like, look. This is, I feel the most comfortable. Like, when I look at my reflection, I like looking like this. So, I really am falling in love with Zara again, more than before, because look at how beautiful. No one else makes stuff like this, like, for this prices. It's only $50. Here's this shirt. Kind of like whatever about it. Not crazy about it, and not like, I don't know, there's something off about it. I feel like it looks nice. What do you guys think? Maybe it's nice, I don't know. Okay, so this shirt is the reason why I came here, actually, so I'm definitely gonna pick this up. I love how these fit. I have a white one, I have a black one. They fit amazing. You guys should definitely check them out. They're the got deluxe long line shirts, I believe. Or I said it earlier in this video, but they're not so long. Like, they look like a dress. They're like a hybrid. I like both of them. So yeah. I think I need this jacket. This is so sick. Like, look at this. It's kind of like 2-in-1 because you can wear it like this. Kind of like constricted. So it has a zip, outer zip, but then if you open it up, it kind of falls like a poncho. And then it has this like zip. Oh my god, it has this zip all the way through the hood. This thing is so sick, guys. I need this in my life. I'm getting this. So I actually decided to pass up on everything because I realized that pretty soon we're gonna be heading to a Complex Con. And apparently there's a lot of stuff to be bought there. And so I wanna make sure that I don't like overbuy something. So yeah, I didn't buy anything of that. And I was like, $20 again, another t-shirt. How many t-shirts do I need? Why do I need so many t-shirts? So yeah, I gave it up. I kind of, I'm regretting that I gave up the coats and stuff. I loved everything. Like, I loved everything that I tried. I wish I could buy it all. Maybe I will. We'll go to ComplexCon, see what they have to offer. And if I don't like anything, first things first, running back to Zara. But anyways, I don't think there's anything else I want to check out here. Really. I boycotted Bloomingdale's, so no thanks. Let me check in here. J. Crew. Okay, so just left J. Crew Men's Shop. I really like the shoes that the Vans that they collaborate. Also the Nikes, it's like very like vintage looking. I kind of like that. The special shoe collabs J. Crew does, but they didn't have anything. I checked their bags. I went there to see like if they have a tote bag or something. A little bit more substantial than what I have. But all they had was like camera bags, and I was not down with that because I don't want a camera bag. I want a bag that you can actually use. This person here had a very nice fashion sense, so good job to you. Even though I'm not even like an editor in chief of everything, I don't even know anything. Maybe my fashion sucks. Maybe I'm walking in the streets right now and everyone's saying, wow, that kid does not know how to dress. But at the end of the day, I like the way that I'm looking right now, so I'm happy with it. So I'm walking with my camera like past the Santa Claus stuff, and then there's this family that like, oh, professional photographer, please take our picture. I'm like, I'm not a professional photographer per se, madame, but sure. And then I took their pictures, and then they're like, more. And then I was like, I took 10 in the first thing, and then you want more. And it's just like, it's not a photo shoot. I mean, I was nice enough to take 10 pictures for you with different poses, and you decide it's a photo shoot. Recently, I've been obsessed with like this Sherpa material. Obviously, this is not real Sherpa, but Uniqlo has these really cool hoodies that I want to try on. Maybe like a huge, extra large version of it. A jacket that's all Sherpa though. Like, this is nice, but I'm not completely sold on it. What do you guys think? I have no idea what to do about this Sherpa jacket. I feel like when I'll be editing, I'll be looking at it and being like, oh no, I should have bought it. It's only $40 too, like, compared to the prices at Zara, but I wish it was full Sherpa. That would be so dope to have a full Sherpa jacket. I know Fear of God has one, I think. That's probably where I'm inspired by, but yeah, that would be amazing. Okay, I think I'm definitely gonna get this jacket. Look how nice it is. Although I have one, like, I don't have a fitted denim jacket, and I feel like this one is the perfect one to get. $50. I think I'm gonna get this. So I found a full Sherpa jacket. I think this is women's though, I'm pretty sure. This is the biggest size. And I don't know how I feel about it anymore, so never mind. Remove the idea that I said it would be cool if I had a full Sherpa jacket. Unless it was like a trench coat. I think that would look, this is just too short. So I decided to hold, I keep doing this, I keep finding stuff and I'm like, I decided to hold off. But Forever 21 is right next door. The quality of the denim wasn't that great in the Uniqlo one, so might as well if I want, just like, I'm gonna check it out and see how different it is and what the price difference is. Forever 21 has some really cool stuff lately though, so I'm really impressed with them. So is this supposed to be like a off-white type copy of these jeans, or is that what's going on now? I didn't know off-white was that big, but it's a copy of Forever 21 kind of. Or maybe that wasn't what they were going for, but interesting. Inspired stuff. Come on, Forever 21. This is a little bit tacky now. But I do like this sweater that they have up here, so I want to see it, but it's too high for me, so need some assistance. What do you guys think about this? I actually kind of like it. It looks like a poncho, but it's a sweater. I feel like it's not long enough, though. It's just like, it's cool, though. Forever 21, why do you always do this thing? Your advertisements are better than the clothes that you have. Where is this thing? Where is that jacket with the ribs on the, like, picture right there? Where is this? I want that.